Jeannette visiting Greensburg Central Catholic. Both teams were 7-0 in the Interstate Conference. Both playoff bound, but the winner would be the conference champion. Centurions with the ball leading 14-9 in the third quarter. Running back Andy Byros doesn't find any room up the middle, so he cuts his way to the right sideline. Off to the races. Greensburg Central up 21-9. Fourth quarter, Jeannette tries to get back in it. Demetrius Cox would go back to throw, but he'll get picked off by Zach Geiser, and that seals the deal. The Centurions clinch the Interstate AA Conference title with a 21-9 win. Jeannette, though, is also headed to the playoffs.